was surprised. I heard him some of my biggest shots, and he did not go down. And he wore it, and I knew I had a little bit of trouble on my hands. I broke one hand, broke a foot, and halfway through that first round, so I had to play it smart and try and get ahead on points, and he's sticking it.